Can we just pick like a ball together?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay. Right.
I like that one better than this one.
You know what? You pick. You got it.
Watching Mitchell and Murray go at it in this series has been a thrill. Donovan Mitchell topped on a dime. No change for Murray. 57, third most in a playoff game. Jamal Murray jukes Ingles, and he has it working on all cylinders.
Just incredible shot making by two young, tremendously talented guards.
Yeah! Let's go! Let's go!
That's where you see the greats step out. Donovan Mitchell, I'm going to keep staying here at 57. This is just great team performance. We stuck with it for OT, and we do what we had to do.
The Utah Jazz bounce back impressively in games 2 and 3. Quinn Snyder couldn't have written a better script. Utah trying to take a 3-1 series lead in this one. Grant checking Mitchell, the screen Gobert. Here's Mitchell now, pull up from the free throw line. He's got it, smooth as silk. Jamal Murray has scored the last 11 for Denver. And Murray hits again. It's just a scoring machine right now. 50-point game. This matchup we've been watching all series. Shot clock down to 4. Mitchell has Millsap on him. He'll pull a 3 and he hits it. Donovan Mitchell, 51 tonight. First time in history opponents score 50 apiece, but this one belongs to the Utah Jazz.
All we did was win game 4. 50 is 50, but you know, we're looking to close the series out.
Are you not entertained because they've been going at it?
Mitchell, nasty. Murray inside, incredible. The mesmerizing talent of Jamal Murray.
Murray steps back again.
That's good. The Denver Nuggets will extend their season to a game 6. Mitchell, a little hesitation and a finish at the rim. This has all the makings of the Murray Mitchell show once again. Murray, boy, still able to keep control of the basketball and a little finger roll at the rim. Oh. Season on the break right now for the Nuggets. They've been there before. Jokic finding Murray. Murray, does he got another one in him? Oh, you bet he does! And the Denver Nuggets, back-to-back wins, facing elimination. They are going to force a game 7.
I just want to win. But these shoes give me life. Even though these people are gone, they help me find strength to keep fighting this world. That's what I'm keep doing.